are all communicating with each other at a level of absolute, like, just pro play. So wonderful to see.
Let's get set for our third game. It will be quite a blitzing. Here's the explanation behind that. It's awesome. They are going to be effective. First thing to score a hard point today is five plans scattered around the stage. Round up set plan when you see the power plan which resembles a football. It's not a good time, but it's only once. Field is the magic word we're looking for. You'll smell from the story, sports memory. I'm not going to entertain you. I'm not going to do it today. So the power plan was needed to break the basket barrier. The one to win game is 3 points. The power plan was equal to 20 points on the field of play out there. This is one of those game modes, Dine, where you need a little chaotic. You talk about clan management and the currency that's on the field at this point. Not the clan economy, because it's so important to have your clans. We saw them yesterday in the Sentinel Strands versus Max Wins game. The Sentinel Strands had all the capacity to clean up. They just didn't have the plans to follow it up. Because of that, team also wanted to wait until they had enough of those power plans to really make a dent, because there is a penalty associated if you aren't able to score enough points.
That's the sound wave, special ability. So that's what I meant by, like, you got to do buttons to use for it. So it's a little tricky, but there's a lot of damage. Second phase is gonna run and charge up an electric thing. You don't want to chase him down.